The speaker today will going to give us an educational session. This will go on for 25 minutes. Time of this note, 15 minutes, yellow, green, yellow and red. The speaker today, when I asked him for an introduction, sent me a PDF file on WhatsApp. But I would push it aside and only read out what his WhatsApp status said. Stories and atoms make this world. How more profound can it get? Let's welcome Taste Master Shreyas.
Good evening, dear Toastmasters and guests.
Good evening.
How are you doing today, being right. International Yoga Day? Are you feeling energized?
Yes.
Did the sergeant at arms do a really good job at energizing you guys?
Yes.
And are you ready for the education session?
Yes.
Okay. Before we go to the education session, let's have a set of rules. Everybody, focus there. Not at me, focus there. And guests who are serious about becoming Toastmasters, you need to be serious about this presentation. Listen to it seriously because this is seriously going to help you a lot in the future. Having said that, let's begin. How many of you here know what Pathways is? Can anybody tell what it is? Anyone? Alright, assuming you're scared to speak up, let me just tell you, Pathways is a profound new and a very practical approach to learning. Let me tell you a story. A cat, a cute fish, an elephant, and a monkey were seated in an examination hall. As they were waiting anxiously, the teacher came and said, "Students, if you want to clear this exam, you need to climb this tree." The monkey went up and was celebrating immediately. The cat went up but it couldn't come down, it was scared. The elephant, although it is known as one of the most intelligent creatures in the jungle, was very frustrated. It shook its head, went and crashed into the tree. The tree fell down. Where did it fall down? It fell on the cute fish. And the fish was crushed. Whenever I said this story to my friends, okay. Another set of rules is, I want this whole education session to be engaging. It shouldn't be a death-bed presentation. And for that, I have an incentive. I have yummy sweets over here and the fastest mouth first to answer the questions I'm going to ask in between the session will get the sweet. All right. Everybody up for it?
Yes.
Okay. It seems to be we are having a technical issue right now. Feels like death by PPT would be the most least of the concerns in the PPT or the Okay, coming back to the story. Whenever I said that story to my friends that the fish died, I always got a general response, which was not related to the moral of the story at all. And it was this. WTF D. What is it? Okay, let's not be equivocal about our thoughts here. WTF D meant, wait, died? And so none of my friends got the moral of the story, but let me explain to you the moral of the story. In real life, whenever we talk about education, whenever we talk about learning, whenever we talk about the systems and the principles followed by the country, or any country for that matter, sometimes it fails. Why is that? Because sometimes it can be rigid. And it is the same in Toastmasters as well. Some people want to be great leaders. some people want to be great communicators, some people want to be humorous speakers, and so on and so on. Now, pathways were people at Toastmasters International came up with an answer to that, and that is basically pathways. When I say practical, it means everybody gets to decide what they want to learn and how they want to learn. How do we do this? They found out that there are 5 core competencies that decide any social interaction. They are public speaking, interpersonal communication, strategic leadership, management, and confidence. Of course, confidence can't be taught, it must be learned. But the rest of the things apply very much to all the parts. And right now, we have 10 distinct parts that are derived from 5 of these competencies. And they are dynamic leadership till visionary communication. Most of you already know about this. But there's much more. There's a new path that has been released. It is engaging humor. So now we have 11 distinct paths that are focused on improving your communication the way you need it, the way you personalize it, and it will literally make you a better person by relating it to the current situation and the current scenario of the world. Now, each of these 11 paths are divided into 5 distinct levels once again. And they are level 1, mastering fundamentals. Level 2, learning your style. Level 3, increasing knowledge. Level 4, building skills. And finally, level 5, demonstrating expertise. I want you all to remember this name very carefully because that is going to come around much more in the future slides. Mastering fundamentals, learning your style, increasing knowledge, building skills, and demonstrating expertise.